Changes in materials.
We can change the shape of solids. By cutting, bending, stretching, or squeezing them. These are examples of forces. Other solids change when we heat them. The changes we make to solids can be reversible or irreversible.
Think, are these changes reversible or irreversible?